Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making Asian lettuce salad. We're going to start with lettuce. And I'm going to show you two kinds that I'm using. And you don't have to use two kinds. One kind would be enough, either one of these. This is romaine and this is red leaf lettuce. Now most of us have iceberg lettuce in our refrigerator. And if that's all you have, just wash it and dry it with paper toweling and then tear it apart, and that would be fine. It doesn't have to be any fancy type of lettuce. Now what I've done with my romaine lettuce is go to the center, and these are actually the hearts of romaine. You can see the very heart right there. These are the most tender and best tasting parts, but I'll be drying this a little bit more and working on those in just a minute. And you see, I did the same thing with the red leaf lettuce. I went to the center and got the tender parts out. So again, I've washed them thoroughly, but they still have a little more drying to do. And when I come back, they will be in this salad bowl. You need a pretty large bowl to make this, although you can make any amount that you want. So we'll get that taken care of. Now I have torn the lettuce, and you can see it's well mixed. These are green onions, and I have three of them that I have sliced. Here we have dry roasted macadamia nut pieces. Now, you don't have to use this particular nut. I haven't used it much in Betty's Kitchen, so I thought this would be a good opportunity to use it. But my first choice actually was almonds. So sliced almonds or slivered almonds. I probably would toast them a little bit just for extra flavor, but you could also use pecans or cashews. And with this having an Asian flavor, maybe cashew would have been a good choice, but I'm using macadamia nuts, and this is 1/2 cup. Here I have an 11-ounce can of Mandarin oranges that has been drained. And I probably won't use all of this. I don't really know. I'm gonna just see how it goes as I start mixing this together. But you can substitute a different fruit here if you like strawberries sliced, something like that. That's always good. And then I have chow mein noodles. And again, the Asian flavor comes in here because you see those with a lot of Asian meals. So let's get started and go to this first little bowl. And let's just put maybe half of those in. I don't know how high this is going to come up, and I don't know exactly what proportion I want to use for all of these. If it looks too nutty, which this may, I won't want to use all of those. And if it looks like it has too many oranges, then I won't want to use all of those. So just a good start where I feel like it's fairly balanced, and I probably will need quite a few of these. And then I'm gonna stop and toss and see if I want to go through that again. If it's about right with regard to the amount of lettuce, then we wouldn't have to do anything further. But I can tell that I would like to have more filling. Okay, I think we can use more of each. Probably just the same amount I put in the first time because I think it was a good balance, which means probably not using all of these nuts. Just about the same that I had for the onions. And we can use all of these, I think, and the rest of the chow mein noodles. Now let's go ahead and just toss this a little bit. I already had it pretty well tossed. I just need to get those new additions in there. And this is just chock full of goodies. All right, I'm going to serve this up. So I'm coming over here to where my place setting is. And here are some tongs I don't think I've used in Betty's Kitchen before, but you just can grab a bunch of it like that and put it on a salad plate, and you have pretty good control of getting what you want because you just look at the salad and see where the pieces are that you like and bring those up and over to your salad plate. Now I think the perfect dressing to go with this is poppy seed dressing. And I have made some poppy seed dressing right here this morning. This is in Betty's Kitchen if you want homemade poppy seed dressing. You see what it looks like. If you want to dispense with that idea and just buy some that is bottled, those taste really good and that would be fine. But if you choose to use a dressing on it, then you want to take something like this cruet and just drizzle over the top. And you could serve it in that form. I think that's nice and pretty. You could toss it up if you really wanted to. But that is our complete salad, and I think it looks pretty nice. I want to take a bite of this Asian lettuce salad for you, and I have my tea ready as usual, and here I have my salad fork, and we'll just try to get some of these elements. There's no way I can get them all, so I'll take there's a little bit of pretty much everything on here. Poppy seed dressing is so good, and a lot of the elements are really crunchy. If you'll serve that dressing immediately before serving the salad, then you'll retain the crunch of the chow mein noodles and also the nuts. And that's one of the best parts. It's really good. It's tasty. It's colorful. It's bold, but it's not outrageous. I hope you enjoy it.